How long have you been working for the United States government?
Oh, I work for the United States of Kelly Robinson.
There was BNS agent on your jet.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about.
Who was he?
Hey, man, y'all been reading too many spy novels,
Maybe
man.
We should cut off his penis.
Hmm? Cut off my penis? What's the matter? Now, why would you go straight to cut off his penis then? What happened to rough the man?
Cut it off!
Hey, wait a second. Now, calm down a minute. You ain't cutting off nobody's penis. Stop! Listen, I'm gonna answer all the questions y'all want answered.
Who's the agent?
I'm not sure if he's an agent. I told you, I don't
know. Who's the agent?
I don't know if he's an agent or not. Okay, listen. He's 5'9", and he got blonde hair.
His name?
I'm not sure the guy's name, but he's very annoying. And he's definitely BNS agent. Definitely. Definitely.
His name?
I'm not sure his name because you got his knives and guns pointing at me, so I'm blocking him. He got one of the white names, Alan or... I'm not...
Take off his pants.
Take off my pants? Why? We can take my pants. Hey, come on. Hey, please don't cut off Kelly Robinson's penis. Shoot her! Did I kill her?